Sorry I spoiled it, Mark, but yeah, get a touchdown pass to Shakir. Wow. 24 yards.
Oh, and that's the rookie there. You've seen all the playmakers for Buffalo on display today, and that was really wasn't a great ball, but just a good adjustment by Shakir and bad covers there by that Steeler defender losing a ball in the air and falling down. Man, this is ugly fast, Patrick.
Well, when we start with a 98-yard touchdown, it's a very inauspicious beginning.